played this game before. I've given up my cards in hopes for a better hand, and then lost. The risk of giving up my hand is sometimes so great that I may not have the courage to change. But then I regret not picking up the new cards, for they actually were the better hand. How do I know when to choose? I play the game. The cards are dealt. Should I take a better hand?